So he corrects that, and it's Jazz basketball. All right, the right corner, Kelly Trepiuka, low to Eaton. Here's a left hook. Nice little move. Put it up and in. Count it, he's fouled. Mark Eaton.
Of them scores an awful lot, and I think Konkak has had his troubles ever since coming into the NBA out of choice. Has yet not justified that.
Take it up top of the lane to Scott Hastings. Checked there by Malone. Hastings, one bounce to the angle left. He'll work that way to Battle. Down low inside of Tree Rollins. Turn, hook shot, blocked easily by Eaton. But Rollins in the second quarter. Here at the South Palace, it's Atlanta 41. To Wilkins on the wing. Right corner to Levingston, back out front to River. He's on the angle right. Again in the right corner to Levingston. They double him up. Eaton and Bailey all over him. Pass down low. Picked up by Stockton. Pearl with 10 points. The ball comes into Wilkins. Up top to Rivers. To Cooper Hill. Left corner to Randy Whitman. Back to Rivers. And Jazz zone trapping the ball. Not three, but Whitman picks it up on the baseline for the jumper. 64. Jazz by two. Right, Rivers bounces right corner to Hastings. Low inside. Willis turning in. Blocked by Eaton. Willis gets it back. Put it up no good. Rebound to Puka. Fights for it. It's loose. Who's got it? Stockton in a Jazz run. Stock to the middle left side of the mailman. To the hoop. He scores. To Willis, back to Whitman, up top to Wilkins. Dominique, got it by Bailey. Make him take that outside shot, but they don't. They let him go down the middle, but they knock it away. The contact's got it. Blocked by Eaton. Picked up by Dominique. Reverse it. It won't count. He traveled. Eaton intimidates him all the way. Jazz basketball.
Exactly. Mark Eaton with the block shot, and then he intimidated Wilkins, who can flat out sky. Block shot. Konkak never saw him coming. Bulk pay it, but it was the good call, the right call.
Randy Whitman down low, left Anton Carr. Got it by Malone. He'll double pump. Take the jumper. Block by Eaton. Beautiful play, and Eaton comes up with it. The first half, he made 4 out of 5 shots. Here's Stockton up top. Go to the middle. Right corner to Carl Malone. All alone, a 17-foot jumper. That's too long. Rebound. Eaton tips it up once, twice. He grabs it. Back to Stockton. All right. Stockton down low to Bailey. He's all alone. Turn in. Go, Timmy. Guarded by Bailey. Dominique down low left to Willis on the base. Jump shot. Block by Eaton. Oh, to hit the backboard. That's Atlanta ball. Had that shot dropped down safely behind the backboard and hit it. A great play by Mark Eaton. And a luck
one tonight.
All right, Stockton wide left with the ball. Stockton low to Trepiuka. Back to Stockton. Top to Carl. The mailman holds on. Again to Stockton. Low to Kelly. Left side. Turnaround jumper by Kelly. No good. Eaton tips it in. Mark Eaton tips it in. Oh, what a big basket. I've got to get Bailey in low on the offense, I would think. All right, here's Battle right time. Battle wide right with the ball. Battle right to left up top. Battle down the middle, looking for the foul. Doesn't get it. Put up a jumper. Air ball. He's even got a hand on it.
Happen when you do that. The shot goes up by Battle. Everybody else standing flat-footed.